So yeah, don't expect theater mode shots in future Cold War videos, because it doesn't work really.
Okay,
bye.